Welcome back to another episode of Rocket League, and I've decided to switch it up a bit, and instead of using this old honka junkie, I'm gonna use this instead, because I feel like the Dominus is just, it's a little nicer. I feel like it's a little more easier in there than the breakout, so hopefully this episode's good. I have not warmed up yet, which was a mistake, and I should have. And I always forget to do it, but, you know, whatever. Let's get right into it, shall we? It's Schrodinger's friend. Sweet. Oh, dude, even, like, the umlaut, like, Gamertag takes part of the name tag away, you know what I mean? I almost missed that. So bad news on the Layers of Fear Let's Play thingy that I was gonna do with the face cam. Because I was gonna use my camera that I used for the vlog in DC, but the frame rate on that is only 25, and the frame rate for my Elgato is like 30. 29-ish, 29 point something. So it won't work because the frame rates are so different that it'll get out of sync like instantly. So that'll be a bitch to edit, so can't do that. And then I was gonna use my phone because that has the same exact frame rate as my Elgato does. But the thing is that I can only record for like 13 minutes and then it just like stops recording. So I recorded a video, which was Layers of Fear, with the face cam. So I used my phone, and I got through like not most of it, but a good portion, like 15 minutes or so of it. But at like 9 minutes in, it just was like, nope, no more. So either I do like 10-minute episodes or like 8 minutes or something like that, or I just don't have a face cam, or I could maybe put the SD card from my camera in my phone, maybe, because storage issues probably, I'd assume, so that might fix it, might be able to record for longer. I just thought of that right now, so who knows. So maybe I'll try that. But if that doesn't work, then I'll probably either just end up not doing a face cam. Even though that'd be really cool to do and expand my editing knowledge even further. Or I can just make it 8-minute episodes. It's up to you. You can listen down in the comments and be like, yo, 8-minute episodes or no face cam. Because 8-minute episodes kind of get, like, you know, it's like, oh, 8 minutes. Because 8 minutes isn't really that long, to be completely honest. This dude! I was gonna grab that boost, but I missed. I should have turned around right there. Ba-doop! You know what I mean? Woo! I need to think I really balled him, to be completely honest. I'll skip it. Just because I don't wanna make him feel bad. Cause he did the thingy. He did the oopsies, and the nopes. Well, shnikes. Oh, dang. Dang, man. Oh, what a save. Yeah, I know. No. That's not a save whatsoever. No. I've been playing on my PlayStation more recently because my friend, Jack Ryan, is gonna get a PlayStation, so he's going to start playing on that. Plus, I have more friends that play on the PlayStation 2. So. It's like, hey, so I've been playing Rocket League because I have it. That's where I started all. Rocket League gaming. It's on the PlayStation. And I would have recorded on the PlayStation, but my Elgato just says, nope. Nope, it's not happening. Nope. Oh, come on. That could have been an easy goal. That should have been an easy goal. Being completely honest. Not quite the power hit that I was looking for, but you know what? I'll take it. I shouldn't have went in, to be completely honest. Was it... Did it hit the... Like, yeah. Okay. Also, when I do the face cam, like, I have it, like, propped up on, like, a little stand. So I can't see, like, the bottom, like, right of my screen. Like, it's not that much, but, like, I can't see, like, if he skipped replay or can, like, see, like, I can't really see my boost. That was real stupid. That was, like, the stupidest stupid. Like, he gets the stupidest shots. Like, it's like, oh, I actually did a backflip, or, oops, I actually dropped my knuckles on the ground. My plastic knuckles. Figurine, that's what I meant, not my real knuckles. No! You will not score on me! Because, okay, I was like, he's gonna score on me. Should have just pushed him. Whoo, that was a close one. Yes. Thankfully, he did not get that over me. I only have 20 for boost. I would, but I don't want to. Just kidding. Ha! Got him. I shouldn't have. That was really mean. Mean to me. That was fun! Yay! Woo! Yay! Yay! I win! No! Come on! Give me the rank up, you silly game. Hollow X Venom with cool letter or numbers instead of letters, because that's cool. And he also has an X in his name, because that makes it really cool. Let me say something. Oh yeah, this map is cool. I like it. That's what I was gonna say. That was it. That's all I was gonna say. Oh, he uses the Groig or whatever. The Greg. So I'm gonna call it the Greg. Uses the Greg Gregatron. 5,000, I fucked up. No, I had no boost. Torch. It's the name of the server. We have the same exact score. We're twins. We're twinny winnies. You know what I mean? I should hit that with the front of my car to the bottom of my car, because that would have been, it would have been, had more emphasis. Emphasis. Fucking redirect, am I right? Heyo. Alright, yeah, play smart. This guy's...
That's kinda good.
Well, that should have been at least close to being on. Instead of way off. Obviously, he's probably gonna grab that boost. I have to grab this boost. Oh, you. Yeah.
What a save, huh?
Do Can you imagine? Oh, frick. Okay, never mind. Did I miss? Good. Wow. Yeah. Wow. I don't know if you just said that, but... Who knows? I don't snows. It's facts. Yeah, I didn't realize which way I should turn, so... Kind of why I was like... Ew. Just ran out of boost right there, too. Going for it. No, I should double jump. It's the double jump, my guys. My guys. I'm gonna meant to save it. Oh, that was real nice. That was real nice. Stole his boost, and I'm like, oh, I can bump him. And I bumped him, and I'm like, backflip. Because I don't know if this is going in. You know, so if he tries to stop me, then I cannot stop him. Did the same exact thing. Yes! I was gonna say, if I miss this, then I'm gonna be a black-eyed peezer. Glad he grabbed that boost. Oh, shnikes. No, it's coming in. Boom, shakalaka. Boom, shakalaka, like a boom. Shakalaka, laka. Oh. No. Got stuck in net. Aha! I'm being an absolute bully this game. Like, no lies. My car, this like car is way too flat to get the odds, like the walls, like you have to jump. Like there's no like driving and hitting it. Like you have to jump. Or else you're screwed. It's like the walls like deformed and you hit a bump or something. Dang it, dude. Dude is not too shabby at the game whatsoever. You cunt muffin. If you... Well, it's revenge. Whatever. I'll still win. I have confidence. Confidence, baby. Confidence. Call me that one guy from the 87 All-Star game. You know what I mean? Oh, get balled, you. You cunt. Get balled, you. You cunt. Get balled. You. You can't. Shnikes. OT. I'm like, I have to pee. No. Give me some confidence. Shnikes. Fucking ah! You know what I mean? I panicked right here. I was like, well, and that bump did it for me. GG, that was fun. Well played. Dude, let's go. Oh, wow. Oh, okay, yeah. Let's go. Oh, what's his name? Whitefish? What a name. That was real mingy in the last game. Like no joke, dude. I was freaking angry. I should not have lost that. Not a game I should have lost. I had a lead. Very substantial. 2 points. Over him. Had a great cushion. But instead, I was like, nope. Yeah, that's not good either. And then I jumped to block it. Either should have went back or blocked it or redirected it. Or not. This guy, he's a baller, I can tell. Already. He's been balling since he's been 8. Since he ate. Ate that cucumber. That made him yellow. No boost! If I had boost right there, I wouldn't be in the situation in which he scored the goal. So, I think that was, I messed up. You just got a great clear on that. Nothing else I could have done. Get it in. Get it in. Freaking dude, this guy is like really good. The balls. Well, it's not really good, but better than me. He can definitely fake you out. And you can't fake him out, except for that one time when I had no boost. I faked him out kind of good. But I didn't have any boost, so he knew. Why'd I go all the way back? Now he's got time. He's got all the time in the world. He's waiting for me to push it so he can pop it over me and then score the goal. But I'm like, no, dude. No. Frick. I need to get better at that. I was gonna say, he's gonna... Woo! I think in those situations... Like, because they're going to want you to go right or left, yes. I don't know. I forget about it. Over it. There's this dude at my school. And, I think this is the reason why I'm mad. He's a bigger fellow. He's probably like a senior, not a senior, junior sophomore. Sophomore, freshman, maybe junior, probably not. If he's a junior, then he sounds like he's fucking 5. Like, no offense, like, I'm not trying to be a dick bag, but I'm not trying to be a bag of dicks, you know what I mean? But, yeah, so I'm in a stupid study hall because I'm stupid, and basically, we have these planners, which is like, write down what you did yesterday and what you're going to do today in the study hall. It's the study hall. I don't know if I said that already, but... So anyway, he's like, I'll do it, miss whatever your name is. And, I know her name, but I don't want to... You know, privacy reasons, so let's call her Miss Mrs. Miss Mrs., I'll hand out the planners and whatnot. He has, take a lisp, just a mad lisp, like the worst he can think of and times it by 5. That's him. That's how he fucking talks. And talks like a 5-year-old with a fucking like the worst lisp you ever seen times 50. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Thanks. And so he's handing him out. He's like, who's Dalton? And the other teacher, there's 2 of them because you need help with everyone. Or whatever, something I don't fucking know. And so, basically, the other teacher's like, he's over there, he's sitting on the desk taking a nap, because, you know, fuck school, I'll take naps whenever I fucking want to. And so, my head's on the desk, and there's plenty of room for him to put it down on the fucking desk, but he fucking puts it on the fucking back of my head, and I just fucking, like, I go to take it off, and I just fucking slam it on the fucking desk, and he like looks at me like, sorry, and I'm like, fuck you. I didn't say that, but I was thinking it, and like, I was like tensing up and everything. Oh, lag, thank you. I'm glad you lagged right there. That's good. Kudos. But, you make me lose because it's fucking lag, I swear to gosh. Anyway. So yeah, I just like got so mad and I was like, even like saying it, I was like, you know, it was pissing me off. So that's probably why I'm mad. But who knows? Who knows? I'm glad I got that, because if I didn't, that would have been getting more. And I came back, too, as well. And, well, and there it goes. It's gone down the drain. GG, lol, ha. Funny. Why'd it go up? I should have known, dude. He's a baller. Don't go for these tricks. It's what he wants you to do, and fuck you. You made me lose my balance. He also likes poetry and shit, and, you know, he's fucking, just fucking, whenever he talks, it just makes me want to fucking rip my ears off. You know what I mean? So, that comeback, huh? Fuck! I need to quit, dude. Yeah, probably heard me. That's how you lose a lead, kids. Just like that, and that's how you further it into his goal. If you want to lose, that's how you do it, right there. Like, I just... I don't know how I came back. I was not paying attention. Like, all I remember is I flew up for a goal, and that's it. Like, legit, that's all I remember, and... Somehow I have 4 fucking points. Or I had 4 fucking... No, I still do, I guess. Oh, and then I lost that, and it demoted my confidence. Oh! This was not a great episode. It wasn't... Alright, well, this... Yeah. Oh. If anyone wants to donate crates, do it, please. I need them. Because, you know, I want them. I need the crates for the opening of the video and the whole thing and shablang. Ugh. I'm done. Goodbye.